Okay.
Despite everything that's happened, despite all of her bad decisions, I am certain this girl has a good heart.
I don't think you can go wrong making that
assumption. Throw it.
Neil, take team up, go to my place in Radio Isabel. Don't forget the Everglades. Wish you'd assume Melissa was trying to take her name to the hospital.
Get it, Zack. Yeah. Wait. Babe, he brought it back to you.
Keep your eyes open.
Babe, he brought it back to you.
Someone's coming.
Babe.
Fine. I'm watching this.
Can anybody hear me? Melissa. Yes, there's two of them. Her head's bleeding real bad. Please help us.
Look, there's a cable on top of your car. You touch the car and the road at the same time, you won't get electrocuted. Do you understand me?
Try to stay calm, okay? Just keep it together.
Come on, Zack.
What do you want me to do?
Stay still. Let me figure out what's
Zack.
The
electrical lines. Give me the ball.
Hold it.
Oh, my God. So glad you're here. Two girls, they're both hurt. One of them's bleeding today.
All right, we got about 10 minutes for the guy passes.
There's a live power cable to cut back.
Zack.
How do we get to them?
I got an idea. Stay here.
Oof.
Sure this is gonna work?
61% sure.
Walter.